heritage Eagle Bend.
Tailgate point at that house.
A calm, quiet community.
We've been here 15 years and nothing like this has ever happened.
Awoken Tuesday night by tragedy.
That truck probably hit that, what kind of airborne?
A trail of orange paint follows the tire tracks off the road, through the sidewalk, holes showing where a truck uprooted a cemented down bench.
We've heard it was like 80 miles an hour.
Police say Lee Fabricius drove the truck. His brother, Dale, just 60 years old, killed in the crash. Officers think he was walking along the sidewalk when it happened.
And it's such a tragedy because it sounds like Dale, the victim, was such a lovely man.
Pat Turek lives down the street. She never had the chance to meet Dale, but her friends did.
Everybody has said the same thing, how wonderful he was.
His next door neighbor tells us he was the most dependable man. Anything you needed, he was there. Neighbors hope to return the favor for his family.
We're all praying for them.